with your soul. Just tell them I ain't laying low. You was never really rooting for me anyway. When I'm back up at the top, I want to hear you say, you don't run from nothing, dog. Get your soul. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another game review. And yes, from the title, Warriors game review, preseason against the Lakers. Now, I know, I think I said in my last Warriors video, which was about, not the last Warriors video, the last NBA 2K Mobile video I did, I said I was not going to really do the Lakers preseason video. I might have done the Blazers, but I'm going to do this preseason versus the Lakers because it's our first home opening of the 2023 season with the preseason game. As you know, the Warriors are 2-0 after this game. They did lose. Let's get straight into it. They played the two Japan games and they had a few days off, probably a week off, and then they're playing the Lakers at home. So opening of Chase Center for the 2023 season, you could say preseason. Now I'm gonna probably do maximum of two preseason games of a review. I've done the Japan games against the Wizards, and now this video is about the Lakers. And I might do the Nuggets review. I might not do the Blazers review, I might do the Nuggets review. So straight into it, Warriors-Lakers. And this is the first Warriors game since the Draymond and Jordan Poole incident. But we did lose 124-121. We did lose against the Lakers because Anthony Davis dropped 28 points. So, key highlights here. Anthony Davis dropped 28 points, 3 rebounds, 3 assists. And Jordan Poole, 25 points, 4 rebounds, 6 assists. So, Jordan Poole, after coming off the Draymond Green incident, he drops 25 points. That is big. It's a big statement, you could say. After getting punched by Draymond Green, Draymond Green is taking time away from the Warriors. Jordan Poole plays, he starts the game, drops 25 points. That's big for Jordan Poole. Extensions, time is coming up very soon, and he drops 25. Let's go through the box score. So summary, first quarter, we were down. It was very close in the first half, very close. It was close to the whole game, it was close. We're down by 2 at first quarter. And then Anthony Davis, absolutely unbelievable. 28 points, 3 assists. If we go to halftime, the score was, if I just go, halftime it was 60-52. So we were down 52-60. We were down by 8 at halftime. And then I did have a look at the score. The Lakers were up 122-119, I believe. They were up 122-119. Let's find it. 122-119. And then here it is here. Then Kuminga did a layup with 1 minute 29 left on the clock. So it was very close to the end of the game. So if we go to the box score now, players who didn't play, Klay Thompson was out due to rest, and Draymond Green, as you know, missed the game for the Warriors. The Lakers, though, however, LeBron James didn't play, Russell Westbrook didn't play, Patrick Beverley didn't play, and Dennis Schroeder didn't play. The reason why, as you know, Iguodala wouldn't play, he's too old. Ryan Rollins didn't play. Draymond Green didn't play because, you know, he's taking time off away from the punching of Jordan Poole, the allegation, and then Klay Thompson with resting purposes there. But let's see how the rookies went. So 28th pick, Patrick Morton Jr. had 6 points, played 6 minutes. Pat Spencer, 0 points. Dante DiVincenzo dropped 8. So Dante, okay. Jermichael Green didn't drop any points. James Wiseman, though, of course, 13 points, 18 minutes played. And of the starters, though, Kuminga starts at power forward. So Steve Kerr took it in press conference. Kuminga's going to start. He started. 12 points, 8 rebounds, 2 assists. Wiggins, 15. Steph Curry, 24. Jordan Poole, 25. So the Splash Bros, you could say, between Curry and Poole, you know Splash Bros are Clay and Steph. But right now, Poole and Curry are going very well. If we go to the Lakers side, Anthony Davis really carried the team with 28 points, followed by Kendrick Nunn of 21, and then Matt Ryan, is it? And then Matt Ryan with 20. And then followed by Lonnie Walker, the fifth, I think, with 14. And then, you know, one's got to Anderson, starts at power forward, has 6 points from the Warriors, starts the game. And the rookie, Max Christie, and, as you know, talking on and on and on. That's really what we're going to talk about there. We're going to watch the game review. So we're just going to go out. We're going to watch the game review. Let's watch the game review. So if this was a opening of the Chase Center. Opening of the Chase Center, we're already up 2-0 in the series. Can we at least win? So here we go. So playing host, and then there it is at the start. Jordan Poole wins free throw percent last season award. Followed by Steph Curry next, along beside him. LeBron out. Russ Westbrook out. Patrick Beverley out. But AD is playing his, I think, second preseason game. First off, it starts with Andrew Wiggins with the block. I thought Andrew would get that, but AD blocks him at center. But Anthony Davis was really on fire in this game. I think this is his comeback season, you could say. And then Kendrick Nunn will find Anthony Davis with the weirdest shot there. Steve Kerr getting angry early, and then Jermichael Green finds the cutting Curry. That's just chemistry right there. First game, Jermichael Green and Donovan DiVincenzo playing at Chase Center in a home jersey. And Poole, after the allegation with Draymond Green, he is fiery early. And then James Wiseman staying at center. He's not doing good there with Anthony Davis, but he'll get better. James Wiseman will 100% get better with this. The foul there from Kuminga. And then Anthony Davis will Austin Reeves back to AD. Oh, no, he'll just go himself. I just predicted it then. And then that's a good dunk there. And then Curry now dribbles over the Looney screen. Goes himself in Curry magic there. We were up. We're down 49-58. And then Curry. And then Pull three, good, up by two. Now, if you look at the Warriors court, they got the new logo. Not the new logo, but their normal logo back on the court after the 75th anniversary logo. I'll put a photo of what I mean there at the end of the video. I'll talk more about that. Pool just putting his pool. It's a pool party out here, what everyone's saying. He's back. Pool's ready. He's good. And that is going to do it, and we... More from Poole, a three, good, and we're up 87-83, but we do get the loss in the end. We lose 124-121. Tough game there. But talking about the Warriors court, as you know, last season was the 75th anniversary season, and the Warriors had their 75th anniversary logo with the Warriors logo. I put a photo up. And now this season, the 75th season is done. They've got their normal logo up, which I love. I love their normal. I haven't seen their normal logo there since the 2020 bubble, you could say. 2020 bubble or 2021 season. So that's the video there. We did lose. I want to put this video out because of the home opening of Chase Center, and Jordan Poole dropped 25 points in his first game since the Draymond Green incident. Along with Draymond Green incident, Draymond Green's taking some time away from the Warriors. I watched the Steve Kerr press conference or Draymond Green press conference. He said he will be playing opening night. He'll play opening night at Chase Center against the Lakers. So I want to do this video because of opening of Chase Center. So I'm probably not going to do the Blazers video. I probably won't do that. But I probably will do the Warriors v Nuggets video. That's also played at home against the Nuggets. So I might do that. It's on the weekend, on Saturday, 12 p.m. I'll see how I go. Anyway, guys, that's it. More Warriors information, get the NBA app. You can watch all the Warriors or any NBA stuff there. If you want to specifically look at the Warriors, you can get the Warriors Chase Center app. I'll put that in the description of the name on where you want to get that from. Anyway, that is it, guys. Thanks for watching. As you know, if you haven't seen the update video, go check that out for more information on what videos are coming. I'll put that at the end of the video now. Check it out.
with your soul. Just tell him I ain't laying low. You was never really rooting for me anyway. When I'm back up at the top, I want to.